concentrate here. So now we've got two layers of 300 gram cloth wetted out on plastic, and we're just settling it in now to the Poraver and the beader goop around the side. It's our first go of doing it this way. Learning as we go, eh, Ev?
Yeah, learning as we go. It doesn't seem that much of a challenge, though, does it?
No. Look at that. Done. So I just used a bit of half-inch foam for that job, but that's good. So that's a removable piece of board just to flatten.
Yeah, I'll go and get a couple of bricks or pavers and put on it.